Something about this magic seems familiar.
Did you know he can do that? He's Star Swirl. He can do anything.
This map, and indeed this very castle, are grown from the seed we planted over 1,000 years ago.
Then it did work.
What worked?
Each of us infused a crystal seed with our magic in hopes that it would grow into a force for good.
We wanted to leave something to protect the realm in our absence, but we never dreamed our gift would become so powerful.
Y'all mean the elements came from you?
You know, the sparkly crystal things that grow from the Tree of Harmony and represent each of us? Laughter, honesty, generosity, loyalty, kindness, and magic!
They are reflections of our own elements of hope, strength, beauty, bravery, healing, and sorcery.
We had no idea our small seed would bloom into the living spirit of the land. I am glad our mantles have passed to such capable ponies.
More importantly, we no longer need Ponehenge to send our foe back to Limbo. We can use the stored magic in this Tree of Harmony.
But doesn't a banishing spell take a lot of power? We'd have to sacrifice the elements for that.
Mm-hmm.
They'd be gone forever?
Star Swirl, I don't think the tree can survive without the elements. If it dies, Equestria will suffer.
If the Pony of Shadows has his way, your land will not exist. So, unless you have a better idea... Our foe will seek dark places from which to draw power. I will prepare my spell so that we may strike as soon as you find him.
What are we waiting for?
I like your spirit.
Ah!